Yo, what is up, guys? It's Reckless Place here, and today we're going to be talking about the new paint job feature within Black Ops 3. And basically, it's awesome capping, because since Black Ops 3 has been coming out, there's been a bunch of leaked things from people, so I just decided to make a video about it. So basically, what this new paint job feature is that you can basically, you can publish almost like an emblem, except you can, it's like, I don't know how to explain it. You can basically find an emblem that you absolutely love. You can copy it, download it, and use it for your weapons. And this is going to be an amazing feature. I personally love this. So if you pick up like a gun, for instance, and you love that camo, because some people are amazing at making camos on here, and emblems on Black Ops 2. If you absolutely love it, you can copy it onto your own weapon. I'm not sure if they have to give you permission or not, but if they don't, that's going to be awesome, because emblems are going to be going everywhere. Just transferring from account to account to account. And that's just going to be amazing. It's also called a social feature, which is basically how you share your emblems, one emblems, camos for your weapons. And I just can't wait for this new feature. The paint job feature will also be only included on the Xbox One, the PS4, and PC. So if you're on last gen, well, you know, you got a problem there. And yeah, if you have a last gen, you're going to have minimal stuff. You're not going to have anything. You're going to be limited to pretty much everything. I don't even think they're going to have paint job. Yeah, they're not going to have paint job feature, obviously. I just said that. And a bunch of other stuff. And yeah, it's going to suck for you guys. You can also publish emblems to like an emblem publisher, if I'm correct. And yeah. Well, guys, other than that, I'll see you guys later. Peace. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. And see you guys later.